ALGAE word is termed by Linnaeus scientist. Okay? Study of algae is known as phycology. Right? Or algology. Father of phycology. He is known as F.E. Fritz scientist. Father of Indian phycology. M.O.P. Iyengar. So these are that objective bits. Okay. What is the definition of that algae? The organisms are simple. The organisms are chlorophyll bearing, simple thalloid, autotrophic organisms are known as that algae. So what is the meaning of that thalloid or the thallus? A plant body is not differentiate that. Plant body is not differentiate. Is not differentiate into root, stem, and leaf. So that is known as that thalloid plant body. Okay. So generally they are grown in aquatic, freshwater, and some are marine. Right? And moist stone. Or wood. Okay. So it means they are mostly that autotrophic condition, but some are showing of the symbiotic nature. It means they form that special type of plants. They are known as the lichens. I am also explained what about the lichens. Okay. After then, some algae are symbiotic association with some animals. Some animals, that is known as a sloth bear. Right? So, that is the definition of that algae. Algae are, the organisms are chlorophyll bearing and simple thalloid. Okay, autotrophic organisms. Thalloid means, thallus means plant body is not differentiated into root and stem and leaf structure, that is known as a thallus. Which plants having the thallus body, they are known as the thallophytes. It means they are appear just like that slender filamentous like structure, they are known as the thallus. Generally, they are grown in that aquatic habitats, freshwater and marine. So they are grown in moist stone or wood. Some algae are symbiotic nature with the like producing of the special type of plants, they are known as the lichens. And some algae are showing symbiotic nature, some animals, they are known as that sloth bear.